It's not the fair without the finest.
Oh, this is our 19th year.
And Steve Sazima has seen up years and down. This one's down
15-20%. And it has nothing to do with how the fair is run or anything. It's just a matter of that's the way the economy is.
Bad enough that Saz actually turned down applicants for his veritable army of employees.
We had over 100 more people we didn't hire. So think about that. We've never had that before. So what does it mean? It means people need money and they don't have it. So those 100 people obviously aren't going to be coming out here to the fair.
Call it the curb factor, an observation by photographer Mark Waz this afternoon that over the lunch hour, if this were a full day at the fair, there'd be absolutely no place to sit. But today, plenty of room.
We're pacing a little bit behind. We're about 15% down.
The problem, fair officials say, is less economic and more meteorologic. Hard rain and at the wrong times.
The problem is really that it seems to keep happening at the critical decision-making time. So when people are wanting to come in, it's, you know, very threatening.
But officials predict sunny days will bring brighter results. Now, how about that forecast?
John Milan, where are you, buddy?
In West Allis, Milwaukee County, Vince Vitrano, today's TMJ4.